Hey, what up, y'all? I'm about to do another video, Marvel Contest of Champions. I'm about to try this Mole Man Expeditions. Let's try the 100% chapter one, since it's one chapter per week. I use Domino, Corvus, and Nick Fury. Let's see what they look like. There's no links on any of them. Any fight. That's cool. Straight Mole Man, which is easy. Alright. So there's 2, 4, 8 paths. Alright, so I guess we'll start this way. Drax up. So I guess it's pretty cool. There's no, no real challenge. It might scale up, not sure, per week, or it might just stay the same, like difficulty wise. It's kind of cool because all the rewards are kind of on the map as opposed to 100%ing it, so people who don't want to do the whole thing, they could just, if you just want the 5-star shards, you could just go for the 5-star shards. It's kind of different. Some of the whole thing, it really don't matter what's on the map, really. Should have probably live streamed this, cuz it's definitely really slow pace when there's like no challenge, you know what I mean? Maybe I'll switch up to champs next, maybe. Man, it's definitely easy to fight. That's over. All right, first path done. Not bad. The only one that'll probably be. I'll probably have to change this for this guy, maybe. Alright, let's do the next path that route. Magneto's up. All right, now you should go down quick. Yeah, this is definitely worth doing for anybody. Not really challenging. Doesn't take any energy. You got a month to do it. Assassin kicked in right there. He goes unstoppable whenever you hit him, hit into his block. He has that green buff on. I think that's the first time I've gotten hit, even in the event versus him. So, 2 out of 8 done. Red Hulk is up. I wonder how close it is if I watch the TV as opposed to. Nah, it's definitely off a little bit. Yeah. a split second. Handle down. How many fights is it every time? 1, 2, 3 plus the boss, 4. Up next. Yeah, I'll try Archangel. What does that monster mask say? Blocking attacks grants unstoppable buff, allowing counterattacks. Yeah, so whenever he has that green buff, he can't hit into his block. Five paths left. $76K, SP2. Nice. Alright, we got Symbiote Spider-Man next. Spider-Man Special 1 still gives me problems to this day. I don't know why. Oh, that's the first ambush I've caught. Try Venom. we'll have 5 fights this time. Did it again. Could I eat any of those buffs? No. Oh, how did he block that though? That was really random. Purify my head? I don't know. Really don't know how he parried me on that one. I hit 10 times right there. Alright. Bishop. Bishop down. Mole man up next. Yeah, I wonder if it's gonna scale up and, well, obviously they're not gonna put any nodes in it, but the opponents might just be a little bit more beefier. Okay. He could purify stuns. Let's see. Brother. All right, moment down. 4 paths left. Bringing Corvus for Vision Arcus. Let's go back with the original lineup. No Domino, but all right, Nova. Haven't fought him outside the last uncollected event. Can you not parry him? Down. to Arcus first, but I guess I'll go to Ammafrost. Frost is down. Unless we get ambush, should be just one fight left before the boss. Go to void. Boy down. It's pretty quick. This would be our fifth path, and it's been 22 minutes. Let me try. Try Nick Fury. Purifies the bleeds pretty quick. Is down. Three paths left. All right, who we got here? Yellow jacket. Let me just finish the top half first. Maybe I'll bring Blade for the last path. $61K. Venom the duck. Head of the duck is down. Good thing about this for like people who are just uncollected and don't have many rank ups, like you could definitely do this with 4 stars without any problem. Old man Logan down. All right, so we just got 2 paths after this, and this week is done. Nobody wants that deal. All right, we got Yellow Jacket up. Yellow jacket down. So far we're on the 7th path of 8 and we only got ambushed once. Not too bad. Okay, you can't parry him off the bat. Vision Arc is down. Got Nightcrawler up next. Final path, I'll just probably just bring Blade. Really? Any other time I try to get him to evade, or anytime I don't want him to evade, he evades every time. The time I want him to evade, so I can get the mission, he don't evade at all. But it's fine since it's a pretty damn easy quest right here. Definitely nice for a side quest for it to be this easy. With some decent rewards for minimal effort. To your block. I ain't bleeding, so I ain't worried about it. Don't do it. Play for the last path. So this will finish in under 40 minutes, which is not bad. It takes longer to do one path in Act 6 than it is to finish this whole quest 100%. Electro's next, then Mole Man, and this is it. Definitely thought it would be harder, but can't complain. Save our items for 6.4. Easy way to beat Electro with Blade. If you don't want to take back damage, just keep parrying him. Like what block. Let's get this over with. So, 8 paths, 1 ambush. Not bad. try this again, looking at the screen as opposed to my phone. Pairing just a little off doing it. All right, that's week one, 100%. Maybe I'll do week two as well and record it, but we'll see. Alright guys, thanks for watching another video, Marvel Contest of Champions. If you like the video, hit that like button. If you want to see more videos, hit that sub button. Catch you on the next one.